acting off.
Piss off! Just piss off!
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Dermaßen langweilig.
Hallo?
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of practice moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight.
Mein Magen.
My lucky day. The Brits must have been sitting down for tea and crumpets instead of shelling the Germans. Still, I had to get through to our side of the line before those guns started up again.
Stinkt ja so.
Hör zu, Arschloch!
Wonach riecht denn aus?
Könnt ihr nicht auf deinen Posten?
Was für ein Scheißtag.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. But hopefully, most of them would be looking for trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Hast du was gesehen? Hältst du eigentlich irgendwann mal die Schnauze? Ganz ehrlich, ich kenne keinen, der so viel redet wie du. Das ist mir egal. Hast du das verstanden? Das ist mir egal. Kapier's?
Wenn es hier jemand liest, schiebst du bis Kriegsende Doppelschichten.
Nein, so ist das nicht. Ich schreibe eine Geschichte. Ein Abenteuer.
Eine Geschichte? Worüber?
Über einen Hund, der nach dem Tod seines Herrchens durch Europa läuft und nach
Hause. Meine Füße sind eiskalt! Aber der ganze Scheiß ist jetzt nur die Franzosen schuld. Stimmt, oder was? Rede mit einem, den dein Geschwätz interessiert. Ich kann.
Ich schwöre, ich hab was gehört.
Verdammter Hauptmann, gibt immer mir die Scheißarbeit.
Europa ziehen sollen.
Dann
hätten wir uns das alles hier gespart.
Nein.
Gott sei Dank.
Das Obermommer, du spielst. Aber ich habe eine Freude.
Was denkst du?
A dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No Man's Land was a maze of barbed wire, dead bodies, and debris. But I held my course. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
Your bleeding word. So either you're a decent bloke who's gonna help me, or you're a lying, no good bastard. You'll look me in the eye and finish it! Come on! Which is it? Put your cards on the table, Blackburn. You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here. Losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive.
God almighty!
Voices! Jerry raiding party!
The Germans aren't really known for giving up. They did everything they could to catch us.
Anything.
MGs are trained on them. They shoot anything. Lights. Our boys will think. Germans. We're nearly home.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
Buried that man through no man's land? This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.